people like Mae West or W.C. Fields or the Marx Brothers would have never had a career in cinema had they not been very gifted theatrical performers who had great speaking voices, who had wonderful, if not elocution, then at least an eccentric speaking voice.